Back once again, Trey, Conway, Slant Face Killer. Let's get to it. I hope the raps get stepped up. Been a light pack. It's been a light pack, Con.
Conductor.
More conductor. Come on. Conductor been giving you heat, too. He been giving you heat.
Stay back. Stay back.
Point, I'm just unfuckwittable, nigga. Yeah. Four chicken wings, lobster fried rice, still on that hood shit. Four homicides in the same night, we on that bullshit.
Definitely on bullshit. Four homicides.
I'm Trick Daddy with them pots, whipping that girl, she's such a good bitch. 18 wheelers bringing the Zod, we getting hood rich. Look. Blue 50 at the Louis V store out in Paris, rolling up 100 crowns at the Louvre, bitch, I'm arrogant. You know Poppy on 10th Street had the heroin, on the mega bus taking bricks down to Maryland. On the mega bus taking bricks down to Maryland. Your dog locked, you keep him outside and take care of him. I'm pulling up German engineering, bitches stare at him. The Benz white, shooter like Glenn Rice. Champion pizza, pesto margarita, thin slice. Big pipe and his 3X Pelly Pell. I hate all of you rappers, I'm Melly Mel.
He does hate a lot of
rappers. Kane versus Undertaker, this hell in a cell. Really from the trenches, give a fuck about no record sales. Well, the fit fresh, I just need a photo. Griselda Records, I should be the logo. Bitch text me, said she bout to leave Komodo. R&B star, shit, it probably was Coco. Four chicken wings, lobster fried rice, still on that hood shit. Four homicides in the same night, we on that bullshit. I'm Trick Daddy with them pots, whipping that girl, she's such a good bitch. 18 wheelers bringing the Zod, we getting hood rich.
I done seen niggas fall a lot, seen niggas ball a lot. 2 million tucked in my parking spot, tripled that on real estate. My couch cost 88, I call that sitting on 80K. I'm heavyweight,
pressing buttons in a Porsche.
Tech on me like IT, quick like Ali. Bruce Leroy, chopping 9 keys. Head for the bullshit, I'm ducked off, sipping on the chai tea. Spilling weed crumbs on my white tee. Italian wood flows in my crib, I'm not a ball player. If you not talking big numbers, I'ma call you later. Gliding in the 992, looking like Terminator. Me and money correlated, I'm manifesting bigger things. Been seeing Ricos, block got swept clean. Cop the bench from Nino's, tossed it on 23s. I was about 19, baby boy on the way. Weighing up 50 P's, praying that I make it safe. Praying that these niggas, praying that they won't tell. Knowing that these niggas fake, still on that hood shit. Candy house nachos, on my way to serve a J. It's happening. Conway, coming live from Hunters Point, California, nigga. All the way to Buffalo. The TFM.
Conductor, we have a problem.
Zelda.
What's good, nigga?
What's up, brother?
How you?
My boy Aaron put in the comments, he's in cruise control, and that's the best analogy for him. That's the best analogy for Conway right now. He's in cruise control. He's not whack, but he's not hungry anymore. He's not competing anymore. And I don't know how I feel about that. I like competitive. I want to rip the mic, Conway. But I guess you know, a lot of the bars now, he's with your favorite R&B actress. He's eating these Italian pizza restaurants and wearing Louis, Gucci, Fendi and all that. So, you know, he's in a different tax bracket right now. And it shows on the mic, though. It shows on the microphone. It definitely does. I'm not mad at the Larry June verse. Larry June was himself. I'm not. He doesn't fit in this setting for me. But at the same time, Conway really wasn't as gritty as he normally is. So maybe that's probably why. Maybe he had Larry June in mind. I'm going to put Larry June on this conductor beat. I'm not going to be as hardcore and sell so much dope. I'm going to just be on my fly shit with one of the dudes who be on that fly shit.